right, y'all, we're here with another episode of Conan Exiles 2023. We're in the middle of a little mini series, I call it. We're prepping to be able to get the gold Rachnos. So we're going to continue on with that little mini series here. We were crafting up some desert chili. I think we're going to make some more of that. We just reset our points, so we got to relearn a bunch of stuff. So let's go ahead and get that going. Go into our knowledge. And you can simply start right here with this simple section of the tree. And start selecting stuff. I mean, you know you're going to have to get these things. We had that going before. I'm sure we need to make the furniture. We'll have to learn our weapons again. See, the nice thing when you respec, though, you can get some points back in some cases. Some things are prerequisites, so you'll have to learn something before to do something after. And with the armor and stuff like that, I'm sure that's going to be the case. So let's go ahead and look at our armor real quick. We want to make epics. So right here, see epics? It's going to take, you got to make, get the armor, and you got to get the star metal tools to make epics. We're not at star metal tools yet, so let's just go ahead and get that armor done. We can check out the tools. So let's go into, should be survival. And these are going to be prerequisites again, so just click that, just start clicking away. I mean, we got to do all these in order to get to the next level anyhow. We just don't have a choice. There's no skipping. The skipping comes in when you're not wanting different armor to different weapons anymore. So let's go ahead and relearn these things. Let's get our knife. Let's get Time Maker and get that out of the damn way. Concentrated Aloe, I'm really not going to make right now. I want definitely that for now. Let's get this pickaxe. Let's get all this bullshit here learned up. Grandmaster, not worried about that just yet. Let's learn the Star Metal Pickaxe while we're there. This is, I think, something I got part of the when I bought the game, there was a special, so I believe. So anyway, let's just get this. Let's go ahead and get the bonfire. We need the bonfire. Let's get this guy. Let's get our dryer, our press again, stove, beehive, you pronounce it. Let's learn the preservation boxes. We'll learn them both. Get that done for right now. Steel box, we're going to learn that. Ain't worried about that right now. So on our thrall, let's go ahead and learn all this shit. Master Tamer. If we need Master Tamer at the moment, we're going to learn all our Tinkerer skills. We want to do all the buffs we can on our weapons and armor. I think we pretty much got all that shit. See, this at least stayed, so that's good. We need that shit to stay. Make our bed again, our better torch. Oh, I don't think we're going to make the numbing wraps, so we'll leave that as is right now. So I think we got our craftability out of the way at the moment. We learned compost bins. Let's see if that was done. Yep, it's done. All right, did we learn a casting table? We need this. Okay, And that opened up our casting table and opened up our coins. So definitely needed that going. Alright, let me check this out real quick. Okay, wanted to make sure we had that going. Alright, so we're actually going to craft a casting table since we haven't done that yet. Let's go 8, let's go F, let's go, I don't know where it's at. Let's go through all of them. What is that? Tinkerer. Let's improve shit. Casting table. Alright. Iron and wood. Come on, go away. Let's get our iron. And see if I got any wood stuck in here. I do. Alright, so casting table, we got no room. And we're running out of room there. Let's go ahead and make another level real quick. If we can. Just we're running out of room quickly. Threatening to move, but for now we're kind of hanging out here. I want to get off of the weight bearing of the tree there. So we're going to go up higher. Up to here. And build our next section. Hell yeah, buddy. Alright, so let's try and do this quick. Quickly as we can, anyway. Let's see how high it's gonna let me go. Do I wanna do a circle? $1 million question. Another circle base? Or a square up here? Have mercy. Jeez. I don't understand that bullshit. I might do a circle, guys. What the hell? Another circle base. This is some bullshit. This is some fucking bullshit. It is some bullshit. Golly. What is going on? Have to do all this shit on another server. Oh, Lord. Threatened that before. Alright, tell you what. Our way down is there. So let's do... And this is small. Let's do facing that way. Let's raise this up as high as we can. See if I can scoot over just a tad. Yo, come on. No, you fucking asshole, you. Why you gotta scare me like that? Will you fucking turn around? You bastard. This is some bullshit right here. Alright, actually, we want to be able to see if we can drop a second piece here. Oh shit, man, this is gonna be a pain in the dick. Alright, I don't know. I don't know what angle we're gonna get. Is it up as high as we can? It is. I hope that this is about right. Actually, we're gonna have to do this. Somewhere in there, raise it all the way up. Let's come in a little bit more. Let's see how that works out. Am I facing down? Yeah, that worked out good. Okay. Yeah, looks good. Alright, let's knock this shit out real quick. Be here all fucking day doing base building instead of getting our mission. Getting our mission going. We're not even gonna enclose this damn thing right now. Put down what we can. This guy. You let me put a foundation down there? No. You let me put foundations down there? Nope. It's fine. I ain't fucking afraid. Bitch. I mean that in the best non-feministic way. Alright, let's see. We want to go out any more than that? We can. We may. Let's see where it'll let us drop some of these down. Nowhere. Okay. It's alright, I got your fucking number. I ain't afraid of you. You guys are gonna learn how to build circles. Damn right. Oops, not there. Gonna learn how to build fucking circles. Let's see if it'll let me put any of these down. No. Okay. Ceiling piece. Close that up. Yup, yup, yup. I got 5 more pieces I can build. Do I want to come out or do I want to go down? It's a million-dollar question. We need to go out one for sure. Let's go out one. All right. We're gonna drop to our deaths. Let's see. Good. We did not. Alright, y'all. Let's see what we gotta do here. That's good. That's good. And I'm out of fucking pieces. Alright, we want to do a... We want to end up doing another wall there so we can climb up. But being that we can climb up already, let's do this. And let's do what we came here to do. And, oh, if we got enough fucking shit on us now. Yes, we do. So we got this big fucking ugly crafting station here. This was not something necessary. I mean, I could have jammed it down there somewhere. But fuck it for now. Let's put it up here. And there's our casting. Alright, so we'll end up having to make... You can make jewelry. There's our coin mold. A coin mold takes iron bars, so we have to bring iron bars up here. Iron bars. Yeah. Alright, so next time, let's see if I got any iron bars on me. Oh, look at that shit. Okay, let's put those in there. And we can go ahead and craft a couple of them. I believe you need... I don't know if it's one for one or whatever, but let's go ahead and at least craft two of them. And we'll see what happens with that. So that part is done. Gotta worry about that no more. Just drop on down. Here we go. We got our compost bins made. We got our stove made. Casting table. We don't have an animal pen made yet. We have our grinder made up. Animal pen. Let's see. Where can we put an animal pen at? Those are pretty fucking big. Oh, lordy, lordy. Yeah, we're running out of room on this rise. I don't know how big they are. Let's see how big they are. Holy shit, man, those things are huge. They're huge. They fit down in here somewhere. Probably would. Rearrange some things. That's our defense area, though, but... Let's see what it takes. 300 stone, 400 wood. 300, 400. Let's get that shit. Right, y'all. Need some twine. I got some. Oh, yeah, it was right there. Okie doke. We can build this bitch. See where it's gonna go. Got a crazy idea. Will it fit? That's the crazy question. This tree's kind of coming down over it. I don't know if it's gonna work. Put this thing up in the tree. That would be fucking cool. Alright, that'll take more work. Yeah. Get rid of that for now. Let's try and get the shit gone. We're wasting time. Let's see if we can drop this thing somewhere in here. That'd be wonderful. Alright. This fucking thing is just humongous. It don't want to go, guys. It's too fucking big. Won't fit here. Won't fit there. I think it's danger to be down here. I really do. This shit's gonna get attacked over there. Well, we'll just put it down. Put it down here some damn place. Maybe. No, I think we're gonna just skip over that for now. See, I don't like that we got a fucking. We could have had it crafted and then not have to worry about it. But now we gotta just save the materials, so. Let's go ahead and just drink up and let's get going. We'll have to figure out where we're gonna build this damn thing. There's some ledges up there. They work. I don't know if they're big enough. This pen is pretty large. So. Alright. Yeah, let's see, where can I put this shit? If I had a box alone. I'm gonna put this shit in there. Top box, yep. Alright, that's in there for now. Okay, so. Made our salt, I think. Let's try and speed up this damn thing. See if our salt's made in our grinder. We ain't got shit in our grinder. Fucking awesome. Some bitch. Stack of stone. Let that shit grind up. Damn it. We're gonna make a few more jars of chili. You know, we may not need to make up a few more desert chili for right now. Looks like we got one of them already expired. So I think what we're gonna do is go up into, we'll go up into the volcano. Let's see if I got too much shit on me. How much ice is that? That 99? It's 99. We'll take it. I want to drop this silk. I want to drop that. I want to drop those arrows. Armor workbench. Drop that silk. Okay, fuck you then. Alright, shit, we'll put in the saddler's workbench, get rid of that shit. I'm gonna drop that leather. I don't want it in my inventory. Let's go upstairs. Let's get our guys. Let's get the fuck going. Drop this compost real quick. Done. Damn arrows. Not enough room. Fuck it, I'll put it in the dryer. We got some candles. We'll go ahead and dismantle those. We've got two pickaxes. We got some food. We got gruel, which will also give us water. We've got ice. That'll help us as well. We got an extra pickaxe. We get all the weight we can fucking carry. Let's get our horse. Is that thrall following? Where the fuck's our thrall? Ordered horse. Find the thralls. Scouting. Where the fuck is she scouting at? Sure, there's no other follower checked off. Just the one. So she is to my right somewhere. Where? Did I get DC'd up there? Yeah, I think I did actually. I think we got DC'd over here. Is she up top there? No! Where in the fuck is our thrall? Not up here. She's not there. She's downstairs. She's not here. Yeah, we need our thrall. I don't know where the hell she's at. first throw's at. Well, I don't know where in the fuck this throw could be. We really need this throw. If you do a return command, you're gonna lose all its armor and everything. This DC and bullshit. It's for the fucking birds. Now she's unguarding, huh? Nope, she's still on scouting. Crazy. Probably stuck in the tree somewhere. Yeah, I'll take a different throw, I think. It's not really ideal. Not ideal. Waste of fucking time. Oh boy, oh boy. Strahl is just missing. Let's try up here again. I don't see no troll. Is he stuck in the tree up here? Nope. Still scouting. That's some bullshit. That is some bullshit. Well, we're gonna try it with another throw. I don't have a choice. Do not have a choice, which sucks. Alright, who's got our most hit points? Thank you. in between this guy, 29, 4,400. Maybe taking her. Whoops. 28. 20. 22. Take her. Not what I wanted to do, but I'm gonna be here fucking all day if I don't get a go, get her going. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to leave it be. Sorry about all the bullshit, but let's go ahead and let's get going. We are gonna go ahead and port into the snow area and run across to the volcano. Once I at least show you what we're doing, I can do some more mining offline. I'd be able to make like 100 gold. That'll give us 10 rock noses. And the reason you gotta get more is because they don't all develop into a gold rock nose. All right, so we want to come up on the other side of the oh, you motherfucker, man. We don't need all that poison. Yeah, all that poison will kill us fucking quick. So we're going. Should be. I think it's this first one, actually. Is it the first one? No. Second one. Bring this into the cold. Yeah, I think so. Third one is home. Yep, second one. Alright. So we're going to be right in the cold, but we shouldn't be freezing. That's the good news. Spawn on in. Okie doke. Come on, move. You gotta get away. Get out of the corruption. Let's get a move on. We can go up this way. We could have ran down along the bottom, but we're going to take the top road. Come on, horse. Fucking run. I'm going to go up. Up. And to the right. Just cold, so that's good. And there is our path to the volcano, so that's good. Saber. Alright, so we're going after obsidian. Could have made a better pickaxe, but we'd have had to go ahead and do star metal. And I don't want to waste no more time at the moment. Can do that later. But we're going to go all along here. Just get off our horse. Let's see if our archer's going to get up here. Unless they're fucking mining the shit. Ash. We need ash. for making some of the iron or some of the armor. There's six goldstone nodes or drops already. How much they make, I don't know. But let's take this way up on the right, and we can always go up the other way next. So right now it's still just cold, so that's all right. We can handle that. Let's just go up this way. Sweet, see that? More gold. So this is where it happens, boys and girls. With the since we have the pickaxe, we're getting everything. But one tool instead of having two tools. We're getting 26 a shot, looks like. So we got pretty much the most, unless we there's a potion for harvesting or some shit, I don't remember. But so far we're looking good. We're getting a fair amount of harvesting materials now because we've got the stat all the way up. We're going all the way up. There's a rock nose right there. Uh-oh, very cold. Very cold, still okay. Not worry about very cold. You can manage very cold. Yeah, I'm gonna farm your ass too. Yeah, that's gold right there, baby. That's what I'm talking about. We should be getting into the volcano. I don't know why it's. See if I can go by those guys without getting attacked. And just get right to business here. Yeah, good. This guy throws spikes, I think. Let's see if I can knock his ass out before we have to worry about spikes. Stay away from that edge. What you got? What you got? What you got? Nothing good. Kite around. Not mess with these guys too much. Right now everything looks good. I don't get any gold anymore. There we go. Get some gold out of that shit. See, we're gonna hit two pieces at once. Teach you that trick. Over encumbered, see? But look, I'm moving full speed. So now I can carry a shit ton. Metric shit ton. At least. You fucker, you charged me. Now he's very hot. So, let's see this. Take an ice. Cooling down. There's your fucking trick. That is what you want to know. To come into the volcano. That's about it for there. We can go up into that area. Or we can go down and around the other way. Let's take this up and around and see if we got some more. That's lava, it'll burn your ass up good. You can jump across it, however, very quickly, and then start to heal. That's what you'll want to do. Yeah, there's some more up here. Rocknose. Dead Thrall, you take care of that Rocknose. I got work to do. See how many pieces I can hit here. We're just gonna load up on this shit. Doing okay down there? It's one for one. We got 160 looks like, but I'm gonna spend a little more time gather the shit up around here. Very hot. Eating ice. One ice at a time will do you. Start fixing shit. As long as you don't stay that way too long, got your stats set up the way they are. See, I'm full health. So these little flowers here, golden lotus flower, you end up needing those eventually. Let's see if I can get those while we're here. Alright, let's keep going around this edge. It's becoming unsafe to fucking be on this edge. We're going all the way, buddy. Got full health. Geronimo! Yeah, should be a gold rock nose right there. How am I starving? Fix that in just a minute. Alright, we're gonna eat gruel. Of them. We're good. We're hot at the moment. We're gonna go ahead and eat an ice. Nice. Ice, nice. Fucking love it. See how quickly, I mean, if you didn't reach back, you come here. You ain't gonna carry this shit. You're gonna be dropping this obsidian, which, I mean, I believe we might be able to make shit back there. I don't remember if we have to make it at this forge, the obsidian stuff, which we may only be able to make shit here. Yup, looking good. Looking good. Don't want to go that way. Alright, so this looks like it's pretty cleared out for now. We're going to have to jump back. I don't want to fucking go into the damn water, that's for sure. Or into the lava. I could climb up and then jump over. We're gonna see if we can quickly make it over. Ready? Here we go. Yup. I mean, you start taking damage fast, so. You want to be very, very quick, jump across that shit, or even put some foundations down or something will work. So we're looking good. Let's go across the bridge. See something over here. In the very center of the volcano is another obelisk. See if we can find it. We'll take a look, see. Let's just mine up some more of this shit. This is our main task. It's not a fire run to get here. So if we don't see the obelisk real easy, we won't have to mess with it. Depending on where we are. Yeah. Let me see. Yes, the way. Oh, this is not the right side, though. Oh, lordy, 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 lordy. Let's see. Let's see if I can find. If I can find the way, that's a way to jump down to come out of here. I don't think we'll make that jump to get up there though anymore. I can make a cross there, or we can just go up the path. Extremely hot. Let's drink or eat our ice. Let's go up the path. Have to find their way out of here eventually too. Oh, yeah, that's the bad news. Because we are encumbered, the horse will not run. So we have to run. There's no more obsidian right here. We're just looking. We did. Oh shit, there's a boss there. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Man, I don't want to fuck with the boss, really. Extremely hot. Let's have another piece of ice. I think this fucking thing turned around. Yeah, see if we can pull our archer down. What the fuck happened? Oh no. Where the fuck is our archer? Why is it not on follow? Might have lost the archer. Let's see. Let's go to clan. This one's returning home. I don't fucking even know. I don't even know. Let's go into event log.
It's fucking dead. Son of a bitch. So, that's what's gonna happen. She had a lot of health, but not enough. That fucking sucked. I could get her armor. She didn't really have shit on her. Come on. I'm gonna get fucking killed. Son of a bitch. Yeah, chase the fucking horse, why don't you? This is not good. Taking poison damage. And I can't put my mask on. Let's see if we can fucking lose our horse too. This is a bad fucking idea from the beginning. Yeah, we don't want to die. Did you kill my fucking horse? It's damn about. May be safe here. Another piece of ice. So now we can't even really slowly fight our way because I don't have shit to fight our way. We need to go somewhere in here, if I'm not mistaken. So we're a long ways away from where we would like to be. To get the obelisk. So let's not. Let's cut our losses. Let's get on the fuck out of here. This is an exit. And off we go. Alright. Is this bad? Yeah, this is pretty bad. But there's some black ice right there. So I got an idea. Go back in here. Let's heal up. I'm gonna take a chili. And we're going to grab a few of the black ice while we're here. See the chili? And off we go. So we got to watch out for this fucking ram. We beat our ass too. Uh-oh. We got a thrall here. I don't know if it's something we can actually fight. She's guarding. Alright, cool. You guard. Let me go get this black ice. Kill a couple birds with one stone. Depending on where we are, we can jump down. Yeah, I know where we are. There's another obelisk down here. The million-dollar question is if there's going to be a map room. So if we jump down and there's no map room, we're fucked. And we'll never make it out of here. So I guess we better go quick. We got all kind of bad shit in this area and fucking everything, so there's nothing good about being here. There's our obelisk right there. Let's get attuned to that bitch real quick. It's just cold, so I'm okay with that. Yeah, these fucking guys are awesome. Done a good job. They went ahead and put our fucking thing right there. Beautiful. Beautiful. So inside this fucking dungeon here, there's a shit ton of black ice. That shit's very cold in there. Let's go. Let's see what can happen. It's just we got some fucking monsters in there, some giants that'll fuck us up like cancer. Let's see if we can sneak around and get a few things mined up before getting killed or worse. Let's see here. Sleepy sleep bag? No. You're not allowed here, buddy. You gotta allow me to put it someplace. Try and put this down. Can we go in this valley? Valley of death. And is already claimed. Put this fucking bag down over here somewhere. Damn. Yeah. It's not gonna let me put it down. Alright. I'm gonna have to fucking do this without putting a bag down. This guy's got shit all over here already. Fuck him. We just gotta not get trapped. That's the whole key to this. If we get trapped, we're fucked. We only got one desert chili. If we had our thrall, we could fight some of these giants and get some hot food. It's barely good, but in our stam. Let's see what we can do. Try and sneak in here. Brace it, stand. very cold at the moment. Yeah, we just aggroed that fuck. Alright, extremely cold. We're gonna eat our chili. And we're gonna fucking jump down over here. And we're gonna get our ass up here. And we're gonna mine some of this shit. Hopefully before that other fucking bitch comes over here. Oh, he's here. He's here. Oh, he's here. He's fucking here. Oh, I'm stuck. Can he get fucking stuck? That would be great. Leave me the fuck alone. He's chasing the horse. Oh, shit. We got two of them. We're in trouble. Poor horse. My horse. Where do you go? Is he stuck? Oh, extremely cold. We gotta get the fuck out of here. That's it. We got no more hot food. We ain't got shit. That's it. Gotta get the fuck out of here. I don't even have a fucking potion. Yeah, that sucks. Let's get out of here. So that's it, boys and girls. That's all we can do. Now we're very cold, so that's good. Let's just fucking get over here and let's get the fuck out of here. Watching that health tick down. Alright, now we're just cold, so. Alright, so it's probably been, I imagine it's been over an hour, so I'm just gonna go ahead and stone back to the base. Teleport, whatever you wanna fucking call it. Gathering corruption. And put this shit away and do some inventory processing, and then we'll be back on. So we're gonna stop this as we're porting. We'll catch you guys on the next one in the miniseries.